This is Ryan Stepper from Fiasco Sports reporting on behalf of the SA Footballer Magazine. Right now we're getting ready for our 60-second rapid-fire segment with this week's Division 5 target senior coach for Colonel Light Gardens, Matthew Dent. Are you ready, mate?
I'm ready.
All right, what's your nickname?
Chicken.
Birthplace?
Adelaide.
Star sign?
Capricorn.
Which clubs you played at?
Too many to mention.
Best AFL player you've seen?
Gary Abbott Senior.
Best SAFL player you've seen?
Oh, look, there's a number of great ones. Look, too many to mention.
All right, best damn player at your club right now?
Got some good players in my club right now, but I have to say Aaron Harvey.
All right, favourite drink?
Coke.
Very responsible answer there. Which player hogs the changing room mirror the most?
Jack Grover.
And which player is the worst at Colonel Light Gardens for antics?
Sweetie.
Which player tries to get out of training with the worst excuses?
Oh, too many to mention.
Which player is the best dresser at the club?
Oh, Daniel Scott Collins.
Worst end? Who's at the other end, who's the worst dresser at the club?
I'd almost say myself.
Throw yourself under the bus there.
Yep.
Who's the most metrosexual player at the club?
Oh. Booger.
Other end again, who's the biggest bargain?
Booger.
Let's throw it down to the end of season trip. Who would you least want to board with?
Booger.
Will Booger get thrown under the bus for this one as well? Which players most likely get locked up at the end of season trip?
Not Booger, probably Sweetie or Jack Grover, I reckon.
All right, there you have it. There's a look into Colonel Light Gardens with the 60-second rapid fire survived by Matthew Dent, senior coach of Colonel Light Gardens.